You take a deep breath and you walk through the doors. It's the morning of your very first day. You say hi to your friends you ain't seen in a while. Try and stay out of everybody's way. It's your freshman year and you're gonna be here for the next 4 years in this town. Hoping one of those senior boys will wink at you and say, you know I haven't seen you around before. 'Cause when you're 15 and somebody tells you they love you, you're gonna believe them. And when you're 15 feeling like there's nothing to figure out, well, count to 10, take it in, this is life before you know who you're gonna be. At 15, you sit in class next to a redhead named Abigail, and soon enough you're best friends. Laughing at the other girls who think they're so cool, we'll be out of here as soon as we can. And then you're on your very first date, and he's got a car, and you're feeling like flying. And your mama's waiting up, and you're thinking he's the one, and you're dancing around your room when the night ends. Ends. 'Cause when you're 15 and somebody tells you they love you, you're gonna believe them. And when you're 15 and your first kiss makes your head spin around, well, in your life you'll do things greater than dating the boy. I didn't know it at 15. When all you wanted was to be wanted, wish you could go back and tell yourself what you know now. Back then I swore I was gonna marry him someday, but I realized some bigger dreams of mine. And Abigail gave everything she had to a boy who changed his mind. And we both cried, 'cause when you're 15 and somebody tells you they love you, you're gonna believe them. And when you're 15, don't forget to look before you fall. But I found time can heal most anything, and you just might find who you're supposed to be. I didn't know who I was supposed to be at 15. La 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 la. Your very first day. So take a deep breath, girl. Take a deep breath as you walk through the doors.